In the ring, Aaron Douglas and Ed Pierce. Woo! Cheer for me,
Immortal Ern Anderson has grown on me already.
I like him.
So, right, here we go. Big Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Aaron Douglas trying to take control of this match.
Get him out of the corner. Let's go. Get him out of the corner.
Oh, and a big chop.
Douglas, get him out of
the Aaron Douglas to the postmaster. Getting up here. He delivers some punches. One, two, and a three, a four, a five.
Come on, ref.
Eight, a nine.
Four.
Oh, got to the nine count. Postmaster dropped him. I wish the postmaster would drop my bills.
Yeah.
Like the way he just
dropped
Aaron Douglas. On a big punch.
Get the box out of
that shit out of here.
The big punch here from the Aaron Pierce. One member of the resistance. Vicious club here to the postmaster. Oh, and wrenching a neck. It's a good thing it's a Sunday, because this postmaster's not delivering any bills today. Aaron Pierce got him all. Aaron Pierce, yes! His tatted gator roll. He's rolling and turning the postmaster round. The postmaster third. But he got his foot on the rope.
One,
the ref is counting to the.
Three, four.
That was getting close. Aaron Pierce really stretching it. Postmaster feeling that vicious gator roll. Aaron Pierce going for a big. Oh, a big baseball slide. Sliding out the postmaster. Who the greatest is right there. Aaron Pierce with a just took a big drop kick. Aaron Douglas driving off some stomp. Getting Aaron Pierce in the corner. There we go, going for a big. A big nobody was home in that one.
Ooh.
Aaron Pierce definitely feeling those stomps. He's tired.
He
doesn't know who to kick the crap out of right now.
Who's the one gonna ask him to the greatest here, huh?
Oh my god! And a little delivery to the package of the postmaster. That was express mail from Aaron Pierce to the postmaster. Aaron Pierce sizing up both phones right here. Wonder what he's gonna do. Spinning around Eric Douglas. Oh, that big face lock, Eric Pierce, so dizzy. From that airplane spin here. The postmaster's up on his feet, obviously still hurt from the boys. Oh, and a kick and a punch right back here. Eric Pierce feels a big smack on the noggin. Postmaster flicking a little Aaron Douglas. Ass first into Eric Pierce. And what is the postmaster gonna do? The postmaster's going up. Federal Express. Here we go. Big club. Aaron Douglas down. The fans are behind. Aaron Pierce by instinct as the Aaron. And it looks like the postmaster himself delivered a package this time to Aaron Douglas. Aaron Douglas probably not have any more friends in the world. And Aaron Pierce half-heartedly kicked the postmaster. Aaron Douglas, all three of men are in shock.
One, two, three, four.
The ref right there counting. That was almost a five. At five, he would have been disqualified. Pierce Postmaster. Really driving himself home, keeping Postmaster being smart. Oh my god, well, I think that's that. He really trying to give a suplex Eric Pierce. He trying to suplex Eric Pierce. A few ducks from Eric Pierce. Eric Pierce not having it. DDT. Eric Pierce definitely tired from that. Oh, the big elbow drop. By Aaron Douglas to Eric Pierce. Goes for that. Takes the two. Broken up at the three.
Come on, Aaron.
All three of these men absolutely exhausted from this ordeal. A vicious battle. All three men are bringing to the table. And a big shot. Oh, and he licks the meat gravy off his hand. From Eric Pierce. Here we go. Eric Douglas. Come on, he got it.